Hello, my name is Marcus Capel. I'm the chairman of the Pony Club Mounted Games Committee and the chief executive for the Pony Club. Pony Club was founded in 1929. We're all about fun, friendship, horsemanship and sport. It's the bedrock of an equestrian career, but it's all about working together, learning about horses, all the benefits that we get from being around them. There are 9 sports you can do in the Pony Club, up to championship level, so many activities. We have badges, we have an excellent test and education scheme, but also so much that you can do with your branch or with your centre. In 1957, His Royal Highness Duke of Edinburgh, Prince Philip, devised a competition to test the athleticism and skill and fitness of our riders, our members, but also the careful training of their ponies. He devised the sport of Pony Club Mounted Games. The pinnacle of Mounted Games is the Prince Philip Cup. We have 3 rounds throughout the year. The teams start at the beginning of the year with their practicing. They have area competitions, qualifying through to zones, and then our Pony Club Championships. And the top 6 teams in the whole country, from the hundreds that start off, are the lucky ones that qualify for the chance to compete at the amazing Horse of the Year show. So normally this week, our lucky members, those who've worked really hard and qualified through, they would be getting up really early in the morning, 5 in the morning, for those early morning practices. They would go back, perhaps have breakfast, go back to bed in their camps in the car park up at the NEC. Then they would get their lunch and get ready for their first session in the early afternoon. Enjoy a bit of the show before getting ready for their evening session and then supporting all the amazing acts that are around at Horse of the Year show through the evening. It's a really, really intense week, but absolutely unforgettable. A unique opportunity and so great to be part of. Of course, everybody comes here to enjoy the show and watch it in the audience as well. And hundreds and thousands of our members will come and enjoy seeing all the different equestrian activities that we can see, as well as the amazing trade stands and everything that it offers. They'll be there to cheer on their favourite branches, their friends who are also involved, and they get so much out of it. So sadly, we can't do that this year, but we're very, very much looking forward to what 2021 brings. If you want to join the Pony Club, all our information is on the website, pcuk.org. There'll be a branch or centre near you, and you can look on the website for those details. Founded in 1929, we're a very well-established organisation, but we're very much looking forward to the future, embracing technology. We're doing a lot of our learning through Zoom and Teams now, and we're also embracing our international connections and enjoying lots of international activities and exchanges that we've always done. But this year, we're looking forward to an international quiz that's going to be held virtually and all the opportunities that happens. So please do enjoy all the footage of Hoys. Enjoy all the things that you're going to see. Thank you very much.
In 1957, 6 teams were invited to take part. In 2019, 210 teams tried to qualify for the most important trophy in the Pony Club history. We are now down to the final 4, because it is time now, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome you to the Thistledown Developments Pony Club Mounted Games for the 2019 Prince Philip Cup. Double points tonight, and we welcome the 4 teams that have qualified for the 2019 Thistledown Developments Pony Club Mounted Games Prince Philip Cup Final. They are, in green, the 3rd most successful Pony Club team of all time, the Atherston and Poppy Devine Shaw, Fred Jackson, Jess Callaghan, James Callaghan and Ellie Mae Tilly. In red, the team that were last here 38 years ago, Sophie Stenning, Lucy Chambers, Millie Day, Poppy Barber and Ben Connell, the Start College, in black, the reigning holders of the Prince Philip Cup, Kate Upshall, Megan Pink, Amy and Bella O'Hara and Libby Hawkins. And in blue, the team from Perthshire. They've been here 5 times in the last 8 years. They won it back in 2013. And Billy Wilson, Ollie Ryder, Rowan Westwood, Jessica Garnett and Emily Alexander. This is the final. 6 races on the card this evening. We'll take you through the colours first. The black of the West Hants, blue of the Strathern, red of the Staff College and green of the Atherston. Anything could happen tonight because it's double point Sunday. 8 for a win, 6, 4 and 2. There are 48 points on offer tonight as the maximum. The White Hat Band is the last team member. The scores going into the final, 81 to the West Hants, 59 to the Atherston, 57 to the Staff College and 55 to the Strathern. Alan Huff is the senior starter. He's going to raise the flag in a moment. It is the bending race. You know what this race is all about. We're racing. We're racing in the Pony Club Manor Games for the Prince Philip Cup, the final. Off they go in their neck and neck as they take the turn at the top. Meanwhile, the West Hants have just got their nose in front in black. And Atherston going down well on the far side. They're all going well tonight. There goes the changeover, and there's nothing between them as they come up to the top. Here goes the Staff College. They've got half a length in front from the West Hants and the Atherston. They're turning on a sixpence, but the West Hants are now in front. Here goes the West Hants, and off they go. Off they go for the West Hants, and the Strathern have not won over. So they've got to come back. It's nothing between the West Hants and the Staff College and the Atherston. Third team member, the White Hat Bands are on the line. Here we go. West Staff College have knocked it over. So now the West Hants from the Atherston. West Hants who won it last year. Atherston have won it more times than most other teams. Here we go. Here's the first maximum of the night. West Hants get 8. 6 to the Atherston. And it's going to be neck and neck between the Staff College and the Strathern. Now the Strathern get theirs. One of their ponies, one of their kids, I promise you, has to travel an hour and a half each way, twice a week, to train. That is the dedication of all these ponies and all these parents and all these kids. It's absolutely brilliant. Here goes the Strathern. They're going to get 4. Now the Staff College. Staff College, 38 years since they were last here. Formed in 1953. They last qualified 38 years ago. This is Emma, trained by Emma Newman. Now we're going to cheer, aren't we? Now we're going to cheer. Staff College get home, they get 2. Oh no! Oh hello! The first elimination of the night from Marcus Capel. Nothing to the Strathern. They obviously didn't correct the bending pole correctly. Is that right, Marcus? Think it is. So, 8, West Hants, 6, Atherston, 4 to the Staff College. Scores on the doors. West Hants move in front, 89. 65 Atherston, 61 Staff College, 55 Strathern. Race number 2 of the 6 on the card. This is super fast. This is Strictly Come Dancing. This is athleticism. This is exactly what His Royal Highness Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh, in 1957 wanted to achieve. Athletics and fun and teamwork with your pony and your friends. It is the sack race. You know what they've got to do. Hop off the pony across the centre line. And then they've got to run. Atherston back behind the start line. Off they go. Now they hop off. Now they get the sack prepared. They hold onto the pony and in go the legs. They've got to be inside the centre line. Now the Atherston. Look at the West Hants go. Down the far side from the Atherston. Strathern. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Now the legs come out. Here go the West Hants. Here go the Atherston. The West Hants have been unbelievable. They've been together since they were 6 years of age, this team. That's what teamwork's all about. Here goes the West Hants. Oh, zigzag, swing, swing. It's like watching a Grand Prix ski slalom. Third one away for the West Hants. And now the Atherston. And now the Strathern. And the Staff College trailing. In goes the legs. First leg in. Second leg in for the West Hants. Second leg in. Atherston. Now the Strathern just about in front. Down the far end. The Atherston going well. So the Strathern. West Hants. Strathern get away first. Strathern from the West Hants. Atherston couldn't get the legs out of the sack. Here we go. Now the West Hants. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. That is brilliant. Brilliant track racing. West Hats, oh my word. And look at the little legs pumping for the Strathern and the Atherston. Now, the Staff College. Staff College, home they come. They qualified at Stamford Hall. On the cards, another 8 to the West Hats. They've got one hand on the trophy already. 6 to the Strathern, 4 to the Atherston, 2 to the Staff College. The scores get closer. They get closer for second, third and fourth. 97 to the West Hats, 69 to the Atherston, 63 to the Staff College, 61 to the Strathern. The other two teams, who we'll see later on tonight, and look, they are, they're down in the collecting ring. Give them a cheer. Sir Watkins Williams winning left in yellow, and the Pendle Forest and Craven in white. Give them a round of applause. They narrowly missed out coming into the final, but oh my word, they've done their branches proud. So now we know what this is. It's the balloon race. It's the balloon race. They've got to burst the balloons, the lances are going to go in the cones at the top end, and then we can cheer because this is super fast. Ponies are on the line. Alan's calling them under starters orders. We're racing. Oh, look at the Strathern down on the far side in blue. Now they take the turn. Look at the way these ponies can literally turn up the top there. And now it's Gallop's hands and heels all the way down. Strathern get the first away. West Hats get the second. So do the Staff College. So do the Atherston. Now they take the turn. And it's neck and neck between these two teams. Here goes it. Here it goes. West Hats get the third, so does Strathern, so do Atherston, so no Staff College have missed the change. Bang goes the balloon, look at the West Hats go. Is this going to be the third maximum of the night? Now you can cheer everybody, now you can cheer. You're watching sheer brilliance tonight. Down they come, here goes the West Hats, it's a monograph. West Hats get 8, 6 to the Atherston. 4 to the Strathern. Now the Staff College. Off we go. Off we go. Now remember, 38 years. They have been a fantastic team in Prince Philip Cup racing this year. Now we can cheer. Come on, everybody. Cheer them on. It's the final of the Prince Philip Cup. Thanks to Thistledown Developments. We wait for the flags. Up they go. Another 8 to the West Hats. Oh, my word. They nearly did the clean sweep the other night. 8 to the West Hats, 6 to the Atherston, 4 to the Strathern, and 2 to the Staff College. 105, West Hats, 75, Atherston, 65 apiece, Strathern and Staff College. Are we going to have a runoff? Are we going to have a runoff? The ball and bucket. You know what this is. They start with a ball in their hand. They pop it in the Pony Club 90th anniversary bucket. Celebrating teamwork, 480 branches. It's an incredible institution. Everybody started their career in the Pony Club. Absolutely everybody. And they've got to hop off at the far end and grab a ball and hand it over to the next team member. But the balls can fly out of the buckets. Alan's just checking that everything's all right. Down goes the flag. This race number 4. We're at the halfway mark of the final. In goes the balls. And look, the Strathern have knocked the bucket over, so they've got to come back. Oh, look at the way these ponies, look at the way they get onto the ponies. Lead with the left and hook with the right. That's the way they've all on a pony. Here goes the West Hats. Here goes the Atherston. Here goes the Staff College. West Hats have missed it. So Atherston now in the lead. Atherston are in the lead from the Staff College. Atherston, your local branch of the Pony Club to the NEC. Handing over to the next team member. Come on, you can cheer them on. It's Sunday night at the Horse of the Year Show. Third team member for the Atherston. And the Staff College have missed it. Staff College have missed it. So now it's neck and neck for second between the West Hats and the Strathern. It's the Atherston that get the first and the White Hat bands out. Oh, brilliant. But I wonder whether the judges would have seen that. It could have been an infringement. Into the pony. Now get the final ball in for the Atherston. Get it in, they're gonna get 8. And now, here we go. Staff College, go Staff College. Oh! Photograph. Strathern are gonna get 6. West Hats are gonna get 4 maybe. We'll wait and see. Now, we can cheer them on. This is their second time in the history of the Prince Philip Cup. In it goes, Staff College, no infringement. 8 to the Atherston, 6 to the Strathern, 4 to the West Hats. The scores are getting closer. to the Staff College. 109. West Hants, 83, Atherston. Three races left on the card tonight. 71, Strathern. 67, Staff College. The stacking race. How old is the Pony Club? How old is the Pony Club? I can't hear you. How old is the Pony Club? 90 years of age. And this is very much celebrating the magic of the Pony Club. 9 disciplines in the Pony Club, and this is all about building blocks from the top to the bottom, from the bottom to the top. They start off with a big block, and as the tower gets higher, the little boxes get smaller. Under starters' orders, we're racing. Down they go. Down they go, down to the start line. They'll grab that big purple block first. Down they go, they need a good grab and they need to build a very, very good foundation. As with anything with your pony. On it goes for the West Hants, on it goes for the Atherston, and the Strathern, and the Staff College. Down they come. Neck and neck between the two teams, black and green on both far sides. Here goes the Strathern, they take the turn. Second of the boxes. Second of the boxes goes on. Atherston now in the lead. Strathern are home with their second pony. I love this race because look at the way they literally can just touch the floor and grab the box. On it goes for the West Hants, on it goes for the Atherston. They've got two more boxes to go, and the Strathern. They've got two more boxes to go, and look at the size of these boxes that they've got to pick up down your end. Oh, West Hants have missed it. Here goes the Atherston. Down they come, last team member. So Strathern now in second. Atherston, get the white hat band away for the first time. Look at the size of this box. Have they got it? Yes, they have. Atherston, Atherston. Oh, it's all happening with the West Hants. Atherston get eight. Atherston get eight. Six to the Strathern. It stays, don't worry, it's there. West Hants are gonna get four, I think. Here goes the Staff College. They're gonna get their last team member. Have they got it? Oh, that's a brilliant grab. That is a brilliant, steady, 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 steady. Don't knock it over. Whatever you do, whatever you do. I'm going, oh! Oh dear, now we can cheer the Staff College. They get home. Two races left on the card tonight. In the Thistledown Developments Pony Club Manor Games for the 2019 Prince Philip Cup. Well done to our amazing arena party from Rees Heath College. 8, Atherston, 6, Strathern, 4 to the West Hants and 2 to the Staff College. What's that doing to the scores? 1-1-3 to the West Hants, 91 to the Atherston, 77 Strathern and Staff College on 69. Two races left on the card tonight. This, ladies and gentlemen, was one of 6 games. There are now over 30 different types of games. We've had 3 new games this week. And this was always the final game in the early years of the Prince Philip Cup. It is the 5-flag race, but with a twist, because it used to have a team race of 4, it's now with 5, because they have to unfurl the Pony Club 90th birthday flag at the very end. You know what it's all about. You know what it's all about. This is accuracy and speed. And I just love the way these ponies can literally bend and turn. Oh, the Atherston have missed it. Now it's a great grab from the Staff College. Look at the way they swing, swang the flags. Off goes the Staff College. Off goes the West Hants. Off goes the Strathern. Now the Atherston have recovered. Here goes the second one for the West Hants. Good grab there for the West Hants and from the Staff College and from the Strathern. Off they go. Third one away any minute now. Taking the turn. West Hants from the Staff College. Now they grab. One left to go. Up the top and then it's the 90th birthday flag. White hat bands come up onto the line for 3 teams. Up they go. Here goes the West Hants. And look at the way they lean. Look at the way they lean and grab. Here we go. Over the finish line and off goes the last one. And here comes the 90th birthday flag of the Pony Club. Here it comes. It's West Hants are going to win it. From the Staff College. From the Strathern. And the Atherston. Atherston get home. They're going to get two. One race left on the cards. Eight to the West Hams. Six to the Staff College. Four to the Strathern. And two to the Atherston. What's that done to the scores? 121 West Hams, 93 Atherston, 81 to the Strathern, 75 to the Staff College. This one of the new games, well, relatively, 15 years or so. And it's all about teamwork. Where is he? Where is the man in the trues? Danny Wilson. Danny, wave your green flag. Wave it. He's up near hospitality. He retires tonight, having been here at the Horse of the Year show for 25 years as a senior steward of the Pony Club, Mounted Games. Give him a very, very big round of applause. Danny, thank you. So, big sack race. This is the final race. Alan, just hold on. They've got to go up the top. Then they link arms, getting into the big sack, and then they bounce, and then they bounce, and then they bounce. And they have to stand side by side to the standing still pony, and the Strathern doesn't want to stand still. Ladies and gentlemen, these children are amazing. You can cheer, you can clap, you can stamp, and please do, because they deserve it. It's been a long journey to the Horse of the Year show, and this is the final race of the 2019 Prince William Cup. And off they go. Off they go, the Strathern, from the West Hams to the Atherston and the Staff College. They'll gather up for the 15 member, and then they'll run. And this is the best bit of the Pony Club Mounted Games. Isn't that the best sight? Into the sack they go, and now they bounce. Come on, everybody. You can cheer, you can clap, you can stamp. Come on, come on. Here they go, here they go. Is it going to be the Staff College? Is it going to be the West Hams? Is it going to be the Strathern? Oh, Staff College. Oh, what a photograph. We wait for the flags. The Staff College raised their arms. They've won a game on the final night. It's eight for the Staff College, six to the West Hams, four to the Strathern, and two to the Atherston. They have been quite simply amazing for the whole season of Pony Club Mounted Games. They've been champions of the Royal Mouth and West in May. They've been champions at the Royal Cheshire and champions at the Royal Welsh. They are now, for the second time, many, many congratulations, the winners and the reigning holders of the Thistledown Developments Pony Club Mounted Games for the Prince Philip Cup 2019. Many congratulations to the West Hams Pony Club. In second, the third most successful team of all time. In green, the Atherston. In third, they won it back in 2013. They've been here on five occasions in the last 8 years. Delighted to have them back with us once more time. The Strathern. In fourth, 38 years was the last time they made the trip to the Horse of the Year show. To the Staff College in Sandhurst. In fifth, the team from the Wales and the Cheshire Borders. In yellow, Sir Watkins Williams win. And in white, in sixth, the team that have never been to the Horse of the Year show before, the Pendle Forest and Craven. Delighted to welcome a man who started his career in the Pony Club. He's 20 times champion jockey. Children, you'll relish this moment. Delighted to have with us Sir A.P. McCoy. Katie Upshall, Megan Pink, Amy and Bella O'Hara, Libby Hawkins, Courtney Morris, trained by the great trainer Joe Morris. It's the third year in a row at the Horse of the Year show. They've won it on two occasions. The champions, yet again, the West Hams. In second, Poppy Louise Shaw, Fred Jackson, Jess and James Callahan, Ellie Mae Tilly, and Sophie Reynolds, trained by Janie Sermon, the Athelstan. In third, Millie Wilson, Ollie Ryder, Ryan Westwood, Jessica Garnett, Emily Alexander, Jessica Sinclair, trained by Randall Wilson, the Strathern. In fourth, Sophie Stenning, Lucy Chambers, Millie Day, Poppy Bandler, Ben Connell, Charlotte Adams, and trained by Emma Newman, the Staff College and Sandhurst. In fifth, Isla Gallagher, Marcus Davis, Will Tomlinson, Gabriel O'Reilly, Amelia Jones, Charlie Gallagher, trained by Lisa Pearson, Sir Watkins Williams win, and a special round of applause for this team. In white, Marnie Green, Alice Budworth, Daisy Cook, Molly Whitehead, Sasha Crabtree, Sophie Fawcett, trained by Finlay Green. They've never been here before. They'll be back again, that's for certain. The Pendle Forest and Craven. Our very grateful thanks indeed to Thistledown Developments. These kids have had a wonderful week. They have represented their branch with honour, and they've represented the Pony Club with honour and friendship and fun. And that is what you have in the Pony Club. The trophy is adorned with the black ribbons one more time. Thank you very much to AP McCoy. And let us raise the roof for the 2019 Pony Club Manor Games Prince Philip Cup, the West Hants.
West Hants Prince Philip Cup team, the current holders of the 2019 Prince Philip Cup.
Hi, I'm Amy and I'm 15 years old and my pony's called Willow.
Hi, I'm Megan, I'm 14 years old and I ride Sonnet.
My name is Libby, I'm 15 and I ride Sybil.
Hi, my name is Katie, I'm 13 years old and I ride Lexi.
Hi, my name is Courtney Morris and I'm a sixth rider.
Hi, my name is Bella and I'm 13 years old and my pony is Squire.
The West Hants have been unbelievable. They've been together since they were 6 years of age, this team. That's what teamwork's all about.
What made Hoy special for me was competing with the team that we have for a very long time.
My favourite race at Hoy's was stacking because I got to meet.
The candle race was my favourite because I had to get the balloon up.
They've got to get the balloon out of the birthday cake. Out it comes. Off they go!
My favourite race was Balloon because it was really fast and really enjoyable.
You're watching sheer brilliance tonight. Down they come, here goes the West Ham.
My favourite race was the Dragon Race because it's one we've never done before out of.
Kill the Dragon. Up to the top, gather the favourite, tied onto the lance. And back round they come. On goes the Lance. Here goes the West Ham. Here goes the Sir Watkins Williams with Aniston and Star College.
What made Hoy special for me was the entertainment icebreaker on the first night. It was a lot of fun and we all enjoyed it.
My favourite part about Hoy is when you enter the ring and the curtains open.
What made Hoy special for me was the fact I got to ride the pony I trained.
The winners and the reigning holders of the Thistledown Developments Pony Club Mounted Games for the Prince Philip Cup 2019. Many congratulations to the West Hants Pony Club!